March 4th, 1678. Camilla Vivaldi is 7 months pregnant, and the bed comes alive under her. It feels as if she's on a sled, rushing downhill. A terrifying earthquake is shaking Venice, and Camilla goes into labor. It's a boy, nearly transparent, wheezing to suck in some air. He may not live to see the light of day. His father, Giovanni the barber, runs to get the priest, and they quickly baptize him, Antonio. Dear God, Camilla pleads fervently, please let him live, and he will be your servant forever. He'll become a priest.
Thank you.